Instructure engineers and develops software for training for corporations and education systems.
We were able to build a temporary space that didn't mimic your typical temporary spaces. From a CapEx standpoint, this was going to help us huge. We were able to relocate our existing walls from the temporary space to our permanent location.
We knew we would only be there for a year.
Through ICE, everything's alive and the rendering just made it come to life.
We're able to work with the designer and the client to weigh the aesthetic choices against the budgetary choices.
Oh my gosh, the timing. They said 4 weeks. 4 weeks it was.
The things that surround me are actually that extra 10% of what wasn't used, left over from the other space.
We want to do right for the environment.
It's not going into the landfill. It's going to wait here while we configure things in order to reutilize as much as possible.
The employees love this space. They're happy to bring their guests and their families over. We use it as a recruiting tool. When they say, we need a new space, we say, let's get dirty.